Well, what's up with you, man? We got another video. You finna get into it. We finna check her vocals out. She got some amazing vocal. Her name is Diana, but I ain't gonna try to pronounce. I can't even pronounce her last name. We just gonna roll with Diana. So, if this y'all first time tuning in, before we start this video, everybody do me a favor. Everybody hit that like button. Everybody hit that subscribe button. Everybody, man, I mean, share this and all this, man. On this video, we trying to get like 10,000 views in the next 2 days off this one right here, man. So let's go and dive into this next video. She go blow y'all mind. Her vocal is like on a whole nother level. Let's go. There we go. Like on this song here, I like this song here. I like she got good stage performance. On this one, she bringing good energy. My first time listening to her, like probably like 2 years ago. The more I listened to her, I was like, okay. She got amazing, her voice is like amazing anyway, so. Overall, this song here so far, she killing it. I can't deny it. She doing her thing. Let's keep it moving. J'ai peur d'aimer sans toi ma vie n'est qu'un décor qui prive Dieu de son sein. Je renoue le ciel le jour la nuit. Je danse avec le doux la pluie. Un peu d'amour près de mes yeux. Man, the way she the maid can spit out this vocal, sometimes it don't even seem real. It seem like she got a machine, like a machine. The tone is how can I put it? The tone that coming out is deep, and it's just perfect. She just got the perfect pitch. She got that deep brow. It's perfect. Well, man, this the end of the video. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Let me know what y'all think of her vocal. Her vocal was, like, amazing. It was amazing. That's all I got to say. I'm out of here.